What's going on there, guys? It's your brother, Matt Skills, and I mean your Hagaros. And today, guys, I'm bringing you another video. Today's vlog, just like a little quick vlog to just tell you what I've been going on. And I do apologize for not uploading yesterday. It might be a little bit too late here. So maybe if I just move here.
Yes, guys.
So I just want to tell you what I've been doing the last couple of last night. It was on Saturday night. I do apologize in my hair, and that looks a little bit fucking weird. Still not even had a shirt, which is absolutely minky as fake. But yeah, guys, I just thought I'd just show you something that I haven't really showed you before on this channel. As you can see there is my motorbike there. So I thought I'd show you this and just tell you like why I like bikes and stuff like that. It's something different, isn't it? Something I've actually not done on this channel before. This bit here is really pissing me. So fuck it, we'll just keep it like this here. And yeah, so without further ado, guys, let's go and have a look at my motorbike.
Welcome back to the video, guys. Here is my bike there. It's called the Lexmoto Adrenaline 125 Supermoto. And the only reason I only have a 125 because that's the only thing I can get. I can get an A2 license as well, but obviously I'm not old enough. I've not got a lot of money to do that. So as you can see here, guys, this is the air condition here. If you guys aren't actually into bikes and stuff like that, this is just like literally what it is at the front. So I've done 2,948 kilometers. So I'm pretty sure that's about 1,800 miles. I'm not 1,000% sure on that, guys. Do correct me if I'm wrong. I'm not gonna show you my race plate, guys, obviously. There is my exhaust, there is a Lextech. It's a Lextech exhaust. It looks really, really nice. I would play it, but obviously, guys, it's really, really loud. As you can see here, guys, that is like the back of what you see in my bag. I don't want to show my register plate, just in case fucking can start sending me loads of shit in that, innit? So, yeah, guys, this is literally
what you see from, like, my point of view like this, guys. I've got these handguards. If you guys don't know what these are or what they're for, these actually help the wind off your fingers when you're trying to change gear. And this is obviously the throttle. This is the throttle bit here, and it's really good. I do apologize, guys, if you're not into this video. Do really apologize, but it's something we're on this channel. It really is. I really do apologize for this unprofessional fucking flag. What's happening, you wanker? But
Like what the bike looks like when the lights on, the right indicators on, sorry. Yeah, it's actually really, really good. It's a really good bike. I've not got any insurance on it at the moment, so that's why I can't go on it and do like a better vlog.
So guys, thank you so much for watching the video. I do apologize if it's boring. I'm not really amazing at doing vlogs, but practice does make perfect. Guys, if you got any questions about motorbikes at all, I will try my best to answer them. I'm not absolutely fantastic about bikes. I'm not a fucking professional, but I'll leave my favorite YouTuber bike motorbike vlog. I've got two favorite YouTuber guys for it. I've got four YouTubers that I love to watch a motorbike. They'll all be in the description below, guys, so you can go and check them out. And also, you can know there's one channel that actually tells you what to do about bikes and stuff like that, how to clean chains, how to take your back wheel off, how to clean your disc brakes and stuff like that. Really, really good guy. And go and subscribe to him and stuff like that. I'm not really giving him a shout out, I'm just saying he's a really good YouTuber and I love his videos completely. But anyway, guys, hopefully you didn't do the video. If you did, don't forget to give it a like. And if you're new around here and you like what you see, don't forget to subscribe. I'm sorry for you guys that are not interested in bikes. I really do apologize for this. As I said, I'm not really, if I was being sure what to do, I was going to do a gaming video. But I was thinking to myself, do you know what? I'm just going to do a nice little vlog about my motorbike. Why not? You guys have not seen it before. A few years from my clan and a few of my mates in real life have seen it before. But for a lot of you people that don't actually know me in real life, you've never seen it before. But anyway, guys, have a great day and enjoy your Saturday night. I hope you enjoy the Euros. I'm actually recording this Saturday night, so that is literally why I'm uploading it. Do you guys know what I mean? But anyway, guys, have a great weekend and I'll see you tomorrow for a brand new video. Peace.